Guys, I'm doing a back to school video. It is okay. So one second, because my kitty cat's like laying on me right now, and I love him so much. But now I have to move him. So 1 second. Okay. So would you lay down already? Okay. So now I will be right back, and I will get my new book bag and everything. Okay, so I figured out that I want to take all the stuff out of my book bag while, and then after I take all the stuff out and show you all the guys all the stuff that I got, then I will show you my book bag, because my book bag is just too filled up. Okay, so in the front pocket, there's only two pockets. There's not even side pockets in it, because I don't pick one of those. But in the front pocket, there is a mini bottle of hand sanitizer. Well, there's two mini bottles of hand sanitizer, and they were about like a dollar from the gym. And then there's something else that's for ladies that I shouldn't even say anything about them. Anyway, if you're wondering. So, and then in the big pocket, I have my new art box, which is this. It's really little. So, okay, so since I'm going to 6th grade, I'm 11 years old, almost 12. This year I'm turning 12, so I'm going to 6th grade. Like, I may need a crayon or so to, like, mark something off or something. So, since I didn't want to buy a whole box of crayons, I got this little 6-pack of crayons. There's yellow, green, red, purple, orange, and blue. And it's just crayons. So, I have a dry erase marker, and it's blue. I have a black Sharpie, a pen, a pair of scissors, which are actually adult scissors, but, and then two sharp pencils that you have to sharpen, because, like, I may use those, like, I use them once in a while, So on the other side, so there's two sides, this is the side I'm gonna show you now. There's a highlighter, there's this yellow highlighter, and it's just like a cheap yellow highlighter because I don't really use them anymore. So I have a black pen, and then a red pen, and then another black pen. There's my black pen, there's my red pen, which you use red pens to correct with, and there's another black pen. There's down there, right there. Is it a mechanical pencil, because they go really quick. So that is what's in my art box of me. That took forever to set up that, okay. And it used to have a key, but I didn't want to lock it, because then I would lose the key, or I'd be dumb and put the key inside of it and lock it. Or something. I'd do something stupid or forget the key somewhere. Something stupid, I don't know. But I took the key out. Anyway, I always use paper. In 5th grade, I used a lot of paper, so I just got a lot of paper this year. I have a folder, a paper folder, which has two full sides of paper, and they're pretty thick. Like that. And then I don't know how many notebooks I needed. I just got one for math, and I'm pretty sure I need one for math and science. I'm not sure yet. I gotta get composition notebooks, but I have red and blue notebooks. I have a purple folder that I wrote science on, because I'm gonna use that for my science. I have this blue-ish, greenish folder. I have a dark blue folder, which is, I love that color. That's my favorite color. My second favorite color is this, and it's like a light blue or coral color, whatever you want to call it. And then there's this one, which is my third favorite color that I have so far here, and it's pink. And then my fourth favorite color that we have here is green, or light green, or whatever you want to call that. And then I have three binders. There's a blue one to match the blue folder I had, and it already has dividers in it. There's 5 dividers, and that's it. That's in all of them, so I'm not going to show you all of them, but that's in all of them. I have a pink one and a dark blue one, which is helpful. So I that stuff. Oh crap, that almost fell. Oh no. Okay, so I put, this is how I organize my book bag. So I put, oh yeah, I want to show you my book bag. My book bag is blue, which is my favorite color, but it's the second favorite color, blue. And it has cupcakes all over it. It has a leather bottom. It has this little thing for the front pocket. And it doesn't have side pockets because I don't take water bottle, like I said in the beginning. But it has this front pocket, which has 2 hand sanitizers in it. And then, which if I'm allowed to take my phone, I'll put my phone in there. And then I have this little thing. It has cupcakes all over it, and then a big zipper, and it's pretty big, and then inside it has that pocket, and then it's pretty deep and tall, which I love, because the key in 6th grade is having a huge book bag, for me, because in Howland, you have to take a lot of stuff, but maybe in different school districts, it's different, I don't know, but in my school, which is Howland, you have to, the key for me is to have a huge book bag that is really deep and tall, because last year I had one that was really like tight and everything and confusing to work with and everything. So sorry, that wasn't like facing right over. It was hard to work with. This one's hard to work with because it just like, but I have a lot of extra room at the top to store anything. Like I can put my lunchbox in there across there, which I will be showing you my lunchbox too. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I have 6 folders. I had to recount that because I wasn't sure. And then I put, okay, so I put my binders, then my folders, then my big paper folder. Then depending on how big my planner is, I'll put that in there. Like I'd go from tallest, but I always put my binders in the back, but I go from tallest to shortest. And then I put my box in there. So it's a pretty tight fit, but my book bag is always a tight fit, and I still have to stuff more stuff in there, but it's a pretty tight fit. Like I can't, like I can, but like it's hard to fit stuff in there, and I have to fit Kleenex boxes in there and hand sanitizers, like a big bottle of hand sanitizer, some dish soap, that's like a bottle, like a bottle like that big of dish soap too. So my school is like really like nice and everything, but I still have to get I have a list on my refrigerator that I have to get. I have to get like sticky notes and pencils, more pencils, because I use pencils in like the first week of school, like all back. So I'm going to show you my lunchbox now. Okay, so my lunchbox has triangles on it, and it's pretty small right now, but when I unfold it, it'll be bigger. So there's Velcro right there and right there at the bottom. Is unfold this, and that's how long it is, and it's, that's like basically it. And when I put my food in it, I just kind of like try to fold that together, that little thing, and then like just put that over there. It's kind of like self-explanatory, but I just did it. And then there's just food in the bottom and everything. And when I'm done with my food, if I throw it all away, I just put at the bottom, fold the whole thing, and then Velcro that on the bottom. I was always wondering, there's a bottom Velcro, and I was like, what's that for? And I figured it out, so that's basically that. And then I wanted to show you guys, so I bring a box, like a box, a little bag of tissues, and I stuff them in my front pocket of my book bag each year. And so now I have this thing. And it's like a container, and it's gonna get way more filled up. But when I get all this stuff, but right now it has Sharpies, pens, one of the good pairs of scissors, which I'm gonna move this so I can actually show you guys. So it has scissors. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Okay, So it has a pair of scissors, pens, which I have a ton of pens because in school you have to have a lot of pens, but if they run out really fast. But I need to go buy more red pens because you correct with those and they go bad in like the first week of school. Okay, guys, so I only have one crayon in here until I find the rest of mine. Okay, I need to fix this camera. 1 second. Okay, that's better. Can you like see the rest of my face? Okay, so I have one crayon, one colored. Oh my goodness, I cannot talk today. One pencil that does not One pencil that does not have the eraser that much, but it still works. Like, even though pencils don't have erasers, they doesn't mean it doesn't work. And then I have four markers, which pink, red, blue, and then another blue. I like blue. Anyway, Sharpies, which I have a lot of. Well, I don't have a lot, but I have more than I do have pens, but I have Sharpies because in school I am always in need of Sharpie, and I have all different colors. I have, I think, one black one. Yeah, I have one black one in here because I like a lot of color. I have two colored pencils because I really never use them. But I just showed you the next item too, but I have two colored pencils. And I'm not going to pause the video for this, but I have five, oh my god, this is stupid camera. Now I have four, but, okay, so I have five, dry erase markers. This lid is messed up, I don't know what happened. Probably my cousin. But, so far, this is what I have for the box. It's only halfway filled with a couple things. This, it's just like a box that I can like carry if I wanted to. I'm not going to, but I could if I wanted to. For extra school supplies. Anyway, I'm going to think and see if there's anything else that I really want to show you guys for school. So, I'll be right back. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Okay. Okay, wait, no, delete that. Wait, okay, so that is all I'm gonna do for this video. I'm going to do more videos. This is my first video on YouTube. I'm so excited. So I'm new to YouTube, but so I hope you like this video. Please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below what you want me to do next. Anyway, I am going to do more videos about school and how it's going and everything like that. Like, I might pack my lunch for one. I don't know yet. I've seen somebody do that. I don't know. I don't like to make slime because it, like, doesn't never work for me. So, comment down below what you want me to do next. And if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. And what's one more? Oh, yeah, comment. Oh my god, I'm retarded. Anyway, okay, so if you like this video, yeah, I just said what to do. Anyway, that was like the stuff that I gathered. By the way, guys, that was the stuff that I gathered. Oh my freaking god, that was the stuff that I gathered up through my house to do because I hate going school clothes shopping, but I love going school supply shopping because I get to buy a ton of stuff. But school clothes shopping, like, there's nothing that's my size, and there's nothing that I like, and there's nothing that's comfortable on me. So, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So, yeah, bye.